Hi, I'm Dr. Anthony Fiorillo, a real-life paleontologist at the Perot Museum of Nature and Science in Dallas, Texas. And I became a paleontologist because, as a child, my grandmother took me to a natural history museum, and I got to fall in love with the giant dinosaur skeletons. And I thought, wouldn't that be cool someday to be able to go out and dig up one that maybe no one has ever seen before? I became fascinated with dinosaurs, like I think most people do, in part because the skeletons you see on display at museums are so big, and those dinosaurs have such sharp teeth. They're kind of like the monsters we dream about at night that chase us in our dreams, but conveniently, dinosaurs are also dead, for the most part. There are a lot of ways to do work in paleontology. I'm a field paleontologist because to me, a paleontologist, by definition, I should be dirty. And so what I do is I go out and dig up dinosaur bones because that's what really gets me excited. But where I work and have spent so much of my career is actually exploring dinosaurs in the Arctic region, in cold places. They're cold today, and they're certainly cold back then. Maybe not quite as cold as they are today, but they were certainly cooler places. They really challenge what we think we know about dinosaurs as warm tropical animals. That some dinosaurs, in fact, were very successful in places where they might have seen snow. And so I work in a very, very remote area. Very few people go up there. There's way more mosquitoes than there are people, and that's part of the fun. The beauty of paleontology is to make contributions to the profession, you really just have to be curious and keep your eyes open when you're outside somewhere. And if you find something interesting, you'll look at it and try to figure out what it is. My path through curiosity took me through college and a lot of college, but other people can just follow their curiosity just when they go outside, walk their dog. You never know what can be out there, but if you keep your eyes open and you're always curious, who knows what you can find.